try to see me by turning around. As soon as you see me, I will remain stationary in that very place. You will know that I am following behind you by the sound of my ankle bells. Cook 1 kilo of rice daily and offer it. I will eat the rice and follow behind you.
The next day, the Brahmin begged permission and started for home. Gopal followed behind step by step, and the tinkling of his ankle bells could be heard. Feeling great ecstasy, the young Brahmin cooked first-class rice for Gopal to eat.
Love and flower, darling, send a word to accept that.